在新年元旦，西藏流亡政府总理洛桑森格说，希望中国国家主席习近平将重新审议西藏政策，找到和平解决西藏问题的办法。
And we hope, in the new year that the Chinese leadership, Xi Jinping led leadership, will review the case of Tibet and realize the futility of the present hardline policies and find a peaceful way to solve the issue of Tibet.
自从2009年以来，已经有超过120名藏人以自焚的方式表达抗议。